Justin, a Moore man arrested and facing charges for allegedly murdering a child. The four-month-old baby was left with Shaun Wadlow by its mother and grandmother. During that time, he reportedly talked to the baby's mother and told her it wasn't responding. The baby wasn't responding. Paramedics were called in and the baby was rushed to OU Medical Center, where that baby later died. Doctors say the baby has signs consistent with child abuse and could not. This could not have been an accident, they say.